Hello everyone, welcome back to another State of Decay Lifeline. So, can you go to the doctors or something?
You ready for this shit? This time we're getting up close and personal. Bring a good blade with you. None of that golf club bullshit.
Okay, got it. Search. We're gonna get up and close.
Long arms and legs, no eyes, and weird color to the skin.
We're calling those pharaohs.
Whatever. I can't have you beating it to death or blowing its head off. We need a good, clean kill with a sharp blade. So I can...
Whoa. Guys, did you feel that? Some cosmic shift echoing through the universe? I think that the army just did something right.
I know, it sounds crazy, but after leading us to the floor and getting a ton of people killed, I think they may have actually saved somebody.
Let's give these guys a round of applause.
Okay. I wonder if we ever end up saving her.
Got fucked here.
Good enough. I can work with it.
Let's just get the samples and go.
Right, now you go to the doctors, fucking.
What do you think they'll get out of this sample?
The very last piece of a secret weapon that'll kill all the Zeds and return the world to normal. Nah, I'm just fucking with you. No bullshit, all the Indians for us. The bad boys back at base want to know how we end up with so many of these barrels. If this looks like the place.
Okay, that's all we need.
Okay, well, good. Go to the doctors and get fucking healed up. You could hardly even fucking walk. Fucking jackass. Damn it. Yo, guy named after cocaine. Oh, my fucking neck is killing me.
Tom, get it on.
We're going loot then.
Dr. Horn had a close collaborator, a grad student named Madison Grant, last seen at a makeshift shelter just outside of town. She just tried to call out on her cell phone 10 minutes ago from the same location. If she's alive, she may be able to piece together Dr. Horn's research notes.
Roger that, Iron. We'll get to that location and report back on what we find.
Be advised, that location is no longer secure. Bring her back in one piece.
Right. You held up already? That was a fast recovery. Fuck. 9 people sat here for hours.
Thank you.
Should we do some loot while we're there? Because we need supplies big time. I really don't want to, but I do.
Order derived. Nectar Angels 410 mics. Posit 11 Lima November 99 Bravo 61 Papa.
Papa?
Ready? I assume you copied that. I wrote it out.
Huh. Word alerted. Thanks for letting me know. Like I am just driving past them, so you know. Interesting. Maybe we can loot some shit. Now I gotta be careful because there are like a whole bunch of infestations.
I see an infestation of Zeds down there.
Dude, help now, please!
Yeah, I forgot to bring Madison with me.
All clear.
So it kind of sucks.
Wait, you're alive? You're the army. I thought you guys had cleared out.
Not yet. Someone made a call on a cell phone from this location.
You mean this phone? I borrowed it from this girl right before the shelter went down. She had to run off without it.
Right. We broaden our search. Grant was last seen alive, but our current status and location are unknown.
Wait, you're here to rescue her? Who is she?
Just a college student.
Hey, I'm a college student.
Just show me where you think she went.
Some shit.
Thank you.
Of course. You're the freaking infestation. Oh my gosh. Damn, that thing's loud. Oh, there we go. Oh, whoa! Big Bubba's that way. We're not going with Big Bubba. We don't like Big Bubba.
Hello?
I hate how fucking dark it is. It's never this dark in the other game. Oh. was never this dark, people. No weapons?
That's all for this place.
I have to come back later, because I can't see shit. Big bye, big bubba. Maybe we can find a way around, Big Papa.
Nice.
We just did. Oh shit, I almost destroyed it. We just did find a way around, Big Papa. Oh my god, there was two.
got a helicopter inbound to pick you up.
Are you serious? Let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, people. Take a very long time. Yes. Was it worth it? Oh, yeah. Let's see if I can. Park it right in front of that door. We'll do some slow loot time. Oh my god, yes baby. I could use some ammo though. Ammo would be very good. We're heading home. Fuck this shit. That was totally.
No room for that.
I can't even drink it? Come on. After that big fucking mess,
I can still hear something.
Holy shit, all I see is glowing fucking eyes. Why there's so much zombies coming? Bat? Oh.
Yeah.
come on. Come on, guys.
Miss Grant, I'm sorry. Thomas Horn is dead. We need your help with his notes. Were you involved with his research?
Oh, well, yeah. We were involved. I mean, we were working together. Since his wife left him, we, spent a lot of time together. At the lab, I mean. Well, mostly at the lab. He had this theory that the simplest forms of life could define more complete systems if we looked at them not as independent organisms, but as modification instructions for more complex systems.
Guys. Oh no, we got him. Okay. Oh, I just heard Big Bubba. Big Dick Randy. That's what I could call him. He could be named Big Dick Randy. Never know. Oh my god, why are those? There's so much. Oh no, oh, thank you, Jesus. Holy crap. That would have screwed us big time if we got like so much loot. Oh, we would have been so screwed. So screwed. I mean, really screwed.
Cure this thing for us, all right?
Thank you. I'll do what I can.
Oh my gosh.
Content!
Where's that other gun? Grenade launcher. There we go. I wonder if I can park a car in front of the gate. How we're gonna end every episode. Almost low on ammo. Have you seen our fucking collection? Second wave. Oh shit. There's no point in wasting them. Those guys. Thank you. Again, that. Takes a lot of action now. 40 minutes again, damn. We're hitting the 40 minute mark again.
Hope you Rangers don't find us another screamer. I already got one screamer for this bottle.
Pyro, this is Black Friday. The Hilo is away. Madison Grant is on board.
I copy that, Black Friday. We've got a workstation set up for her with everything we could salvage from more research. Let's hope she's been doing her homework. I wrote out.
Okay, so. Holy shit, this character's tired, so I'm gonna give him a break. Sick. Oh, whoa. That's not good. That is not good indeed. I can't. We got everything to do it with. Maybe it does it for all of them. We gotta switch to you because that's all we have to do. Like and subscribe for more State of Decay, everyone. I hope you all have a beautiful day. Yeah, like it, subscribe for more. Bye-bye.